Danny had it all and he was well educated. Danny wouldn't last long in my game. I gave him plenty to eat and kept him decently clean. I helped him hold down a job and live his boring routine until the stereo broke, which I then forced him to mend. And that's how one of my Sims met an electrified end. Everyone knows the life of a Sim is brutally short and packed to the brim with strange little dangers. Dodie Dingle was insanely untidy, which honestly inspired her demise. She lived in squalor and the odor was mighty, and Dodie got devoured by the flies. Her brother Dilbert was just as inexplicably jacked. A playful Sim I put in the bubble bath while he laughed. I made him sit there all day, and Dilbert laughed till he cried. And then he choked and turned blue from all the laughter and died. Nobody mourns.
Time to kill a
sailing Dora Dingle ate garbage and died. It took a little fudging, and yeah, I did a bit of nudging. Rugged Dudley Dingle stood freezing outside, but he didn't last long in a skimpy sarong. Dingle was feeling weak and famished. No fridge to feed her and no way out to make a sandwich. The death of Dexter demanded something dire. I made him Sunday until he lit himself on fire. Don't get me started on Dexter's nephew sliding. Young Dylan died when his kite was fried by bolts of lightning. I ran his doozy for Desi's final hour. I made a hottie and left him naked in her shower. No one is safe, not one single Sim. They'll die.